Hello, welcome to part 4 of Necromunda. How you gone?
The Eshigan you wanted us to take down if someone else with them.
Yes, I think so.
Who? The one who killed Virax?
Maybe. I mean, I think so. The Black Serpents are working with an outlaw, a very dangerous outlaw, who seems to be calling himself the Silver Tower.
You knew he was there?
No, I didn't. But the Black Serpents are his muscle. I figured they might give us a few leads. I didn't think whoever killed Virax would be crazy enough to still be hanging around here.
So you thought you'd dangle some bait?
No, nothing like that. Besides, you were quick enough to take me up on the deal. Maro and his brother specialize in archaeotech. Good stuff. And they control pretty much all the trade around here. His caravan was ambushed less than an hour from here, so I figured whoever was responsible would be long gone and far away by now. It seems not. Meanwhile, there's a few gangs around here who have been trying to make a name for themselves, taking more risks than usual. The Black Serpents, those Escher you met earlier, and a couple of Orlok gangs, the Iron Vipers, the Scrapjacks.
Do you think they're working for the Silver Talon, too?
I think they're being awfully bold, almost like someone wants them to make trouble. And since the Silver Talon is still around...
Do you think it's the Silver Talon who killed Virax?
Or ordered it? Yes.
Damn.
I had a feeling there was something going on from another leader. As soon as I found out, I came to believe. That's how I found it.
Not exactly just in time.
You don't think?
That cerebral implant. Where did that come from?
I took it from the Black Serpents. Maybe they were just trying to sell it. Or maybe it's something that you know who is looking for. Which is why it made so much sense to put it in you. So I guess we'll find out, one way or the other.
Saving my life just so you can get me killed. Not my kind of deal.
A shame, since it's the only one going.
Then I'm out. Thanks for tipping me off about the Silver Talon.
If I were a less generous man, I might suggest you're in my debt, you know. But I won't.
Good.
Now listen, there's a fortune to be made for both of us. You won't get it on your own.
Wanna bet?
Oh, I'd wager. But if you lose, you'll have nothing left to give me anyway. So just don't forget, the offer's there. You know where to find me.
Only the good stuff here. No trank. I wouldn't know. The two of you get everything straightened out.
You might say that. Listen, I'm looking for a little information.
Shoot.
The Iron Vipers. Heard of them?
Orlocks. Yeah. Friends of yours?
You might say I used to know a few of them. You know where they hang out these days?
I don't. But I know who might. Try the Dome Runner over there. Jado's his name.
Where is he down there?
Yeah. And they took him back from us. Too bad.
Jado.
Yeah.
I'm looking for someone, Jado. They tell me you're the guy to help me find them.
Anything within a dozen domes of here. Who?
The Iron Vipers. Know them?
Yeah, I do. They've been making a lot of noise around here lately.
Know where I can find them?
Not exactly. But I do know they made a move on the Steel Crocs. A Goliath gang, a couple of days ago. They got lucky. Captured the Crocs leader.
Is that so? You know what they want with him?
No, but they want something from him, all right. The Crocs are out looking for him, so I hear the Vipers are going to try and move him. They control the transport around here anyway. They control part of an old cargo train network they use for smuggling. My guess is they're going to try and move him out that way. Somewhere the Goliaths will never find him.
You know when and where?
Yeah, am I slowly just continuously looking down? He was a bigot. Koloss 44. God. Jesus. Wrong one. All of you dead. Oh, Jesus. Am I now? Come here. Didn't mean to do that, but oh well. It worked. Right, thank you for watching part 4 and I'll see you in part 5.